morning, everyone. My name is Ubay Kizi. Oops, sorry. My name is Ubay Tunyama. Here is my partner, Johan Elia. So today we have decided to tackle a very important topic that's very crucial for the survival of the human being. So, my friends, do you know about which topic we'll talk?
Football.
Yes, that's football. That's all, man. So firstly, before the creation of the world, football has been invented. Well, that's a joke. The world has been created first, then later on football has been invented. So people from different countries were playing sport before it was known as football. There are different styles in football. For example, Brazilian footballers have a particular style known as Jenga. So, dear friends, do you know what is Jenga?
No.
Don't worry, just wait. The whole will explain it.
So, Shine, do you know what is Jenga? Well, I don't know much too, but I will try to explain to you. So, Jenga is a Brazilian style to play football, and before it was a football style, it was a fighting style, like karate or taekwondo. And Brazilians used to fight using Jenga. And later on, Jenga was banned from Brazil, and they wanted to continue using Jenga, but they tried to use it in a different way. That's football, the Jenga style. So, in Mauritius too, we have a style. We like to, when we play football, we like to fall down a lot and score like a monster. And for further demonstration of that, you can contact Ubay Tunyama later. And also in Mauritius, very common football activity is the Premier League with the team Manchester United. Premier League is an event so we can come with friends, have fun and watch football together so we can have fun time. And also it's a way for certain people to get money, they like to bet. And it's a way to share some ideas. And today with war and all type of racism, football is a common way to regroup every culture so we can talk, etc. So to conclude this topic, I would like to say that football, without football, we are nothing. And without football, we are just like useless people. And also, I would like to talk, we can say that football is not only available for men, but also for women, and even aliens if they are some.
So, dear friends, do you have any questions?
Which
English team are the most
Champions League?
Thank you for your attention.